here's a true story about a little old jackrabbit from Montreal and how he made his way to the East Coast. His luck. Oh no, I swear I didn't need no more. Well, he was home. He was eastbound. No, you'll let him go. Silver fox standing there with a coat so sharp. And-